a documentary based on the journey of former Rangers player David Robertson as the coach of Real Kashmir FC, has won an award at the British Academy of Film and Television Arts BAFTA Scotland Awards 2019. The club, in its first season, finished third in the I League, which is India's second-tier football league. Subscribe to the channel for more news.